kind of wonder about this. If there's a second... If there's like a... Not a second. Like a hidden wall? Illusory wall or something? Now you need to go all the way back. Out, and then come back. I will most probably come back off screen. It should have given us a fast travel location back. That would have been handy. Because you should know we're not going to be able to pick all this stuff up. So I figured we would get to the next city from here. Or town, rather. But, yeah, we might just have to travel over land for that. So I'm headed away from the switch to here. At least it's close, though, because I think that's the way up. So we're gonna go... It just turns out it's nearby after all. I need to kind of head back around. Yes, to here. Oh, not there. Through here. Oh, I hit that thing again. Well, that's fine. Oh, I'm trying to strafe. That's not strafing. I think it's in there. Okay, we're back to the cellar level. Yes, we're gonna go all the way back. We are not moving. I'm pressing forward. You just get out of here before the thing runs out. Probably won't make it. I'm pressing forward, game! Waste a torch. Forward! Forward ho! Strafe! Back up! Go! Just made it. Alright, we got broken stuff. We got stuff to store away. Maybe I can show this stuff to the sage. That's padded leather. We can sell that. We have enough of that. Man, we're gonna have a lot of fun once we get, like, two magics and stuff. We have so many scrolls, we haven't bought a single one. Short sword will sell. So now I have long wind pearls. I have two wind pearls. And we have quartz crystal. I don't know what we can use that for. I'm gonna save the chain in case someone else might need chain. Same with the steel helm, actually. That's plus four. This has the, the shield is not as great, but it's got the light spell on it that lasts for quite a while. So I thought that dungeon was going to lead us through, but then again, we didn't check the northernmost for secret passage, secret wall. I need to get some of this stuff identified. Here's another wind pearl. I'm carrying one. I'm gonna store one. Someone might need a steel helm. If we get another warrior type. And I don't know if we can get some of this stuff. The crystal ball and the compass I really want to have fixed. I'm not sure. I don't think this is the magic long. I don't think this is the long sword from the chest. I could be wrong. I think that's our spare one, just in case that breaks. Do we need to store money? Do we have a lot of money? We didn't get any money down there at all, did we? Oh, we got some from some chests. 533 gold there, and 531. Then again, I'm gonna want some of that stuff with me. Now, as far as torches, yeah, we're probably gonna need a torch or two to find our way down there. Let's head back to town, because I want to see if he can fix this stuff. It might not be him. If anyone can fix it, it might be someone in another town. That was a very interesting dungeon. Quick horsey before the shops close. I hate that bridge. First. Saving. Ten AM to four PM. We just missed him, didn't we? Well, we can rest here. It's cheap to rest here. Where do we... That's the guy. Oh no, it's not him, it's the healer. We can rest at the healer. He's still open. Oh, we can't buy any more. Mm-hmm. I wonder if now we can buy more. Okay. Not interested in the quartz crystal. I won't buy any broken stuff. Wow, laying down the law, aren't you? Not interested in the mother of pearl chain either, which is funny. So that means they're quest items. Well, that's all I want to sell then. I wonder if I can sell him back the dagger. I just wanted to do that to free his slot open. Now I can't buy any more again. Where's the healer again? I forget. Up here? We'll rest here. Wrong place. I think he's on the side or something over here. Yeah. No, we're damaged with our battle with Gantua, whatever. Whatever the hell his name was. 7 a.m. I'll just go to the sage and wait there. That's not the way out. What time again? 10 a.m.? Excellent. Exactly 2 hours. It's 10 a.m. Oh, you know what I want to do before I have him do that? Because I'm not stupid. I just want to take a look at the long sword and make sure we didn't pick up one of the magical ones. No. Okay. What did it say there again? I know it's been... I just want to look at it. Let's see. If I have him look at this stuff. I'm definitely gonna have him look at the quartz crystal. You know, I'm not gonna keep the save. Broken. No surprise. I think that's the round shield we already had. Yeah. Crystal ball. Okay, I mean, is anything helpful here? What about the quartz? Is that the last thing? Oh, the quartz and the... Nothing. Alright, we're out of money, so... The compass. Just hoping he could tell us, you know, well, this item is broken, I can fix it for you. Curl. Oh, speed plus 5. That's sweet. Alright, that's one thing that we know. I think I looked at that, the crystal ball. Alright, so I'm gonna load. End. Just identify this one thing. Otherwise, we'll be eternally broke. Doing all this. This way, we will forever know that it's speed plus 5. Now, in this case... It's good for anyone to have it, because you might be able to go... quicker than the enemy. In this case, it's helpful for magic. Like if you want to get a heal off before the enemy hits the person one more time, that kind of thing. But in this case, I don't know any of that stuff yet, so I'm going to have Edgel wear it. It goes there. That's a speed there, 44. Yeah. Cool. That helps. Now, you know, before I do anything else, I was trying to, like, kind of arrange my inventory a little bit more. Not much, just do that. And then save. And then maybe I can show the broken items to him? I can't get into dialogue with him. He will only examine things. I wonder... Didn't mean to hit that. I don't think this guy buys anything. Find monsters. That's interesting. Map view. I'm guessing this would expose the whole map. See the truth, clairvoyance, knowledge. Showmaster LP, oh, I like that. Especially helpful for boss battles, I'm sure. I'm not buying any of them yet. I'm curious about. We didn't go up levels. But, yeah, he doesn't have any training points. I have 12, I was saving those. I was saving 8 of them and I think it went up a level, but I might as well save those too. Although, I'm close to being full with attack. I only need 10 more and then I'm 80% attack. He's a little better at swimming than me. I'm not sure. I think we're gonna go back now. And get the rest of that crap. We don't have to go far, at least. We still have to explore the orcs and see what's going on with those fairies. Should I rest again? Well, we don't have to go far, do we? Love this music. Yep, that's how we that's how we know. I don't know what we know. Strafe. Forward. Strafe. And then this door. Spiders are everywhere. You know, it stinks. We can't carry much. I mean, maybe we can carry it all. So we're coming out of here. And making a right and heading for the door. Past it. It's on this wall? Yeah. Now I'm not sure which ladder it is. I'll have to try different ones. The chest is in there. Okay, wrong ladder. Hello, tiny spider. so that wasn't it. But there's another ladder. No, I'm facing that one. That one I have to go through a door. It shows a wall in the way, though. That goes back out where I was. There's the switch. Try this one. Okay, good. Oh! There's a route right up to it. Hopefully we can carry the rest of these. Whoop! We got it! We got it all! Awesome. So we should never have to go back to this place again? I am gonna check that wall, though. Typically, you don't have to get right up to the ladder, just right. Alright, facing away from the ladder. So we are heading north at this point, out here. Oh, was the bottom, didn't I? Isn't that where I wanted to look, the bottom, the second floor? Really don't think there's gonna be anything. Let me just take a look at the map. I know this is the wrong way, I'm just gonna look at the map. See, I kinda wonder if there's a secret there, you know? But what? It just looks like an obvious hidden place. So I have my hand up by my mouth. We'd have to get to the one all the way in that corner. The ladder. Is it worth it to do all that? I mean, if it turns out to be something, then yes, it's worth it. We have to go there. I mean, it's not that much, just go over there. Go up through here and then left. In here, I think. Yeah, there's that ladder. Yep, That's it. So we are here, and we're wondering about this. Next. Right, we couldn't get through there, but doesn't seem to be anything past it. A little nook in there anyway. Basically just banging up against the wall, see if we can... Nothing. Let's see where we are now. If it wouldn't be on this wall, it's nowhere. There's nothing. Apparently solid rock here. Already flipped that switch, of course. I figured there might be something in there. I mean, maybe if there's a way to get past... Maybe you have to swipe at it. Maybe we have to use something over there. I mean, it just seems obvious. Every other... web we've come across, we've like gone through it, but that one remains. I mean, even though we can't see anything through it, there might be a secret wall on the other side, right? What if I go use sword? No. Use that sword? No. Use a pickaxe? Use what might be a special longsword? No. Oh, right. One time I used a torch. I don't want to waste anything, so let me just save. That one time we did use a torch to clear away cobwebs. This time it's not prompting us to do so. But we should be past tutorial level by now. So let's try to use... With a short flash, the spider's web bursts into flame, leaving just a pile of ash at your feet. Okay. Oh! I was right! There's a secret area. And a chest. Look at that. That's awesome. Probably stuff we can't carry here. Let me take a look at the map. Sweet, look at that. Makes me wonder if there's a tiny thing here, right? Probably not. Alright. I am saving. Yes, we gotta be up to 29 by now. Thank you. Wrong person. Mm. In the old chest, you find a few lockpicks, a short bow, and some strange arrows. They're the magical arrows. Oh, and more wishing coins. More lockpicks. Hello. Thank you very much. Makes me wonder if that's a special magical short bow. How heavy is it? 800 grams. You know what I wonder? What we do with this? Where is it? The item cannot be used here. Well, this longsword might be magical. This one is not. So I'm gonna drop this. I'll pick up the short bow, which might be magical. There we go. Yay! Secrets! I love secrets. I wanna talk to people and say how I love secrets, okay. I'm heading away from it. Ooh, that sounded weird for a second. It sounded like Doom for a second. Where's the exit? I thought it was back. Wasn't it a Ah! It keeps putting me into this chest. Map. Oh, I see that. Look at that. I've got a niche on my back. Stand by. So it is a magical wall. That's not what I want. I don't want to talk either. I was going to this and it changed. Do I go through here? Where am I? I'm probably just facing the wrong way. About face. Boop! There we go. Alright, now we gotta go back. And I'll see if I can memorize some, identify some other things. I think I missed the way I was supposed to go. Oh, the ladder's back there where I came from. Keep turning. Because it's this one. I think I was already facing that way. Up we go.